I'm feeling great, super positive, looking forward to working with the governor nominee, Senator Mastriano, to win at the top of the ticket. I'm thrilled. I worked very, very hard to win this nomination, as I work hard every day as not only a state representative, but a mother. And I continue to push for the state of Pennsylvania to bring us to the next level. Well, I think for the next couple days, I think we'll be thinking about what our plan is to win in November. And that's what the plan is to do. For the GOP, we have to win in November and to beat Josh Shapiro and whoever the lieutenant governor nominee is on his ticket as well.